Okay, sitting here with Inbal Paz, and I wanted to ask you, your CD is?
My Own Way.
My Own Way. And there's a song on there that kind of piqued my interest, and it's the one called Call.
Uh-huh.
So tell me how that one came to be and the message in that song.
Well, that was kind of, it came out of a really freaky moment. When I was, me and my husband were at home, it was a Saturday, and I was actually doing something with my phone on the computer, trying to, I got a new phone, so I tried to change the contacts from the old phone to the new phone, and then suddenly the phone calls and it says, Mom is calling.
Oh.
And I looked at the phone and I was like, okay, that's not happening. And I gave the phone to my husband because I couldn't pick it up.
Right.
And of course, it was not my mom.
Right.
It was one of my students. And like right after that moment, I sat down and I wrote that song because I realized how much I miss hearing her voice and how much I miss talking to her.
Yeah.
And yeah, so that's how that song came to be.
And that kind of caught me when I read that, because I can relate, you know, being on the radio and being on television. You listen to voices, you pay attention to voices, and for years, I don't know why I did this, it sounds kind of morbid, but for years when my mother or father, less with my dad because he doesn't call as much, but my mom would call and leave messages, or she'd sing me happy birthday on the phone, so when I'd get home from work it would be waiting for me, and I would spool them all off onto CD. So I have like 5 hours of CDs of my mother's voice, you know, that just put away somewhere, different conversations or things, messages that she left me. I'll tell you, I did that with an ex-boyfriend as well, who passed away 6 months after I moved to Grand Rapids, Michigan. Very difficult to listen. I can't, I have probably an hour or two of his voice. Very difficult to hear his voice, because it kind of reminds you of the loss. You'd think it would be comforting, right? You'd think it would be comforting to be able to hear. It's nice to have, but I love that song too. I recommend listening to that. And you can pick up your CDs where?
They have it on iTunes and Amazon.
iTunes and Amazon. And give me the spelling of your name one more time if they want to purchase it.
Inbal Paz, P-A-Z.